look at
counters.
Or counters, yeah, counters is good. So first, we'll do those disarms again.
This is the
best. So first, we have the Mandudo disarm. There we go. Take it away. Stab me. Cool. Oh, yes. Cool. Now we look at the counter. So he's expecting to do that. Turning. Ding. Reverso. So we'll do the reverso disarm first. Not quite. A Dean.
Do you want
to? Yeah, I'll get a Dean to do this one.
Yeah, please
do. Okay, Dean's going to do the same disarm. Yeah, there we go. Great. So that's what a Dean's expecting to do, and we'll be gentle with this one.
Oh.
Oh,
thank you. Next one.
Didn't do that one.
My Gigi was nice to you, Mark.
Okay.
By a certain definition of nice.
We'll look at a couple of the dagger actions. Thank you, Dean. Okay, so Mark's going to give me a descending strike to the head. Great. And I'm going to cover that by stepping into it.
Yeah.
Ouch. And then turning it over and driving it in the pit of his elbow. Everyone see that? Great. Alright. This one's rather nice. Give me a fendente, please. So we go to here, he pulls it away, step through, locking it, and keep walking. Fall over, that's good. Last one. Fendente again. Here, you can push that in. Okay. Back to the break. So there's a range more things that one can do, but that's what I've prepared for today. So I hope you enjoyed that, and I hope that it was reasonably illustrative.
And brutal.